Today's question came from a body shop technician. The question is, why do you guys make different orbit sizes in your palm sanders? This is a very good question because almost all sanders on the market are available in various orbits, but not everyone understands why. So why would you choose a 9mm Scorpio? One of the biggest reasons is its very rapid material removal rate. That large orbit allows it to mow down material faster than any other orbit size. But on the other hand, that very large orbit sometimes removes material too fast in some situations. So the compromise to that and the next step down in orbit size in our sanders is the 6mm. 6mm is the best all-around performer and by far our most popular orbit size. This orbit size offers the best blend of material removal rate and sand scratch quality. If you're not sure which orbit size to choose, the 6mm is the one for you. So on the other end of the spectrum from the 9mm is the 3mm Scorpio. You'd want to choose this one if you want to really control the rate at which you're making a sand scratch and removing material. The 3mm is the smallest orbit size that we offer, so it's going to remove material the slowest. So not only do we offer three different orbit sizes, but we also offer three different configurations. So the ones in front of me are set up for central vacuum. They're designed to be connected to something like our S245 vacuum system. And these ones here are standard DAs, designed for no vacuum. And finally, the third configuration is the self-generated vacuum with the GreenTech filter. So when should you choose one of these three different types of sanders? The first one, the non-vacuum one, is the most versatile. You would use this for things like damp or wet sanding. You could also use it anywhere where you don't need to be connected to a vacuum source. The central vac style can be connected to any central vacuum source for dry sanding dust capture. And the self-generated vacuum typically is used in woodworking applications or architectural applications, anywhere where you do not have the ability to connect this kind of sander to a central vacuum source. So with the three different orbit sizes and the three different configurations, Rupus actually makes 9 different variations of our full-size Scorpio 3 sanders. If this video on sanders was helpful to you, be sure to give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and drop something in the comments. Who knows, maybe next time we'll use yours in the next Rupus replies.